The gold is in our hearts and in our minds, but our minds are too inclined to their potential, even if our hearts and spirits know they are wrong. So put all the gold, no matter how much it's worth, out into the rain to wash.